little Krishna insisted that she perform today despite a noticeably bad case of Anjali. Thank you, Serena, Simran, Varsha, Janvi, and Rachel. Watching Krishna's childhood leelas was always delightful, but you guys did a great job in depicting Krishna's childhood. The next piece is a bhajan, Hari Hari Rama Nama, in praise of Lord Rama. The devotee says that he will chant Lord Rama's name till his last breath. He describes Lord Rama as King Dasharatha's son, as the one
who played
medieval Ravana, and as the benevolent god who wipes away his devotee's sins. He goes on to describe how Rama is adorned with beautiful jewels, always talks sweetly, and is the pride of his clan. The song concludes by saying that the devotee will always be Lord Rama's dasa or slave. This beautiful composition of Bhadrachala Ramdas is set to Vihar Ragam and Adi Ragam. The performers are chubby little 6-year-old members of Natyatana Madison, Mihika Shivakumar, Chandini Prajarek, Ashwin Meenam.
Thank you.
you all agree that this is a very cute and lively performance. Princess Vaseline, one with charming wind, one who wears earrings, the one with the large pearl pendant on the chain, one who has four hands and arms, wearing a golden bracelet, carrier of the noose and hook, the one who is big belly, the one who defeated Manmatha, the true devotee of Purandara Vittala, who has the bird
Garuda. The last dance.
This divine composition has been set to Ragam Hamir Kalyani and Adi Kalyani. This performance will be presented by the lovely ladies Anjali Shridharan, Raji Sinha, and Pratyusha Kalyan.
Thank you.
Thank you, Anjali, Raji, and Pradusha. We will now have a 10-minute intermission. I request you all to be back and be seated over the next 10 minutes.